Dr. Fraud, I treat your brother. He's much smaller than you.
Well, yeah, he's my half-brother. You have reached the offices of world-renowned psychiatrist Sicmind Fraud. It is after hours, but you are welcome to leave a message. If you are obsessive-compulsive, please press 1. Over and over and over. If you are codependent, go get somebody else and press 2. If you have multiple personalities, press 3, 4, 5, and 6. If you are depressed, press 7. But no one is ever gonna answer you. And if you have hallucinations, get that thing away from your head before it bites your ear off!
Doc, I've done everything and I just cannot quit smoking.
Well, that's easy. I'll prescribe one of those new nicotine patches for you.
No, I've tried that. And the darn things are just too hard to light. Doctor, aren't you supposed to be over in the chair?
The chair? I hate that chair. That chair has wobbly legs. Your legs are not wobbly, are they? Watch out.
I think I saw one wobble.
Doc, do you really think I'm a hypochondriac?
A hypochondriac? Why, no! I think you're a cuckoo bird! Nutty as a fruitcake and out there dancing with the unicorns! So, how long have you thought that you were Napoleon?
Ever since Waterloo.
Doc, I'm so embarrassed. I've been having dreams again, night after night.
Are they nightmares?
No, they're naughty dreams.
Naughty dreams? Well, I may need to study these close up. Here's my number. Call me anytime, day or night. I can be right over.
Doctor, I've been dreaming again.
Well, you still have my card, don't you?
Oh, not that kind of dream. Sometimes I dream I'm a teepee, and then sometimes I dream I'm a wigwam.
Mm. Oh, well, sounds like to me you're too tense. Time's up! That's $100.